Hi YouTubers, today we've got a BB Blaster guitar practice amp. It's only a small unit, as you can see with my hands. We've got gain, which we'll turn down, volume, which has to be pretty low because it's very powerful for its size. And I'm going to play it through a keyboard. Guitar sounds from there rather than the real guitar. So I've only got a bass, and it's not suitable for a bass guitar because it would wreck the speaker. Only for a normal guitar or keyboard, acoustic or anything. So here we go. And just to show it does sound pretty good, even with a acoustic guitar with a pickup, say. Still through the keyboard, gives you an idea. Try electric piano. Now, saxophone. It's got a real breathy sound. The amp really picks up well. And I think that really shows what this tiny little amp is capable of. Here's a closer look at the controls. There's a gain button, you have to press that in. It just seems to put a bit of delay on the notes. This is without gain. This is with gain. Playing the song without any gain. Around the back. Can do this. Made in China. There's no wattage on the speaker, which is unusual. But it's a 10 watt amp, it says on the front anyway. And that's just about all, really. It's a very useful little amp, size-wise, not that heavy, really. So, great Christmas present for somebody. So, bye for now.